and Ben Longenbaugh for the way that they continued.
And then Dr. Kopas and George Longenbaugh, who was a surgeon in Sitka, Alaska, took ATLS throughout the entire state.